Allahu Ekber. Allahu Ekber. Allahu Ekber.
Leader and all of the very distinguished ladies and gentlemen present. It's a very special honor and privilege to be here to celebrate with our father, Alhaji Jakonde. As we all know, is a revolutionary figure, a transformational figure in the political history of our country. Here is a man who, by sheer grit and by sheer vision, was able to do several revolutionary things, beginning with completely changing the educational system in Lagos and thus the whole of the country. The free education in Lagos was transformational in the sense that we stopped the shift system, the morning shift and afternoon shift, and it became just one system. And so many hundreds of thousands of young men and women were able to go to school. But more importantly is even housing, which it did so effectively. The largest number of houses ever built by any state government in one cycle, including even the federal government, was built under the Jakonde administration. And that has remained historical to this day. The largest number of houses ever built by any administration in one cycle, including the federal government of Nigeria. So Alhaji Jakonde has shown that governance with the people in mind, governance with the common man in mind, is possible. And that it's possible to impact the lives of all of our people if we are dedicated and if we are committed. I think his life and times have shown that a dedication to public service can have its own rewards, especially the rewards of so many of us who are here, all of us who in one way or the other he has affected politically. I do not know anybody here who has held a leadership position that was not influenced by Alhaji Latif Jakonde's administration. And I'm sure that many years from now, many people, all of us, generations after, will remember the man who transformed Lagos, and by transforming Lagos, transformed Nigeria. Alhaji Jakonde, I'd like to congratulate you today, sir, on your 90th birthday, to wish you many more years, but to also say that 90 years is just the beginning. God can give you even more and more years in good health and in joy, so that you will see the type of country that you had in mind so many years ago. I pray that the Almighty God will cause you to see that and to see all of the fruits of your labor in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. God bless you, sir, and happy birthday. Thank you very much, Your Excellency. We have more good messages.